It's Carwin Herbert here from BBTV. I'm here with Terry Harper, moving up a few weight classes. How's the new weight class feeling?
Good, comfortable. Comfortable.
Yeah. How's your diet changed in the lead up to this fight? Because you'd obviously been able to consume a few more calories, I'd imagine.
Do you know what? It's a lot. There's a lot more behind it than just eating what you want. And I've been following a strict nutrition plan by Levy Cards. Just making sure my body's getting fueled properly. And just because of the extra weight, extra energy, I'm feeling like I can push on in training sessions and I'm not feeling fatigued. But yeah, like I said, I had a little joke with the biscuits and stuff, but other than that, I have been sticking to a very strict...
Well, I saw you nearly eat a biscuit.
I didn't want biscuit in my teeth, so I held off a little bit.
Yeah, we'll come back to the biscuit, didn't it? UCAD this morning, what a nasty wake-up call that was, having to take your urine.
To be fair, I'm half asleep and I'm thinking, someone knocking on my door? And then I heard knock again, I'm like, yeah, someone's knocking on the door. So I'm like, thinking it was room service, 7 o'clock in the morning. So I'm like, hello, and they're like, yeah, it's you, Cad. I'm like, okay, so do you know what? Good on them, and it shows that they're keeping the sport clean.
Yeah, absolutely. Don't need any drug sheets in this country.
No.
Just on Saturday, obviously, Hannah Rankin is your opponent in the other corner. She's the defending champion, which is not something you're used to. You're normally the defending champion in a new weight class. What sort of stuff can you expect from her?
Hannah's been in there with some great fighters. I got a lot of respect for Hannah. Her and Noel have built themselves up from she had a massive amateur background and stuff like that. So they've really just grafted and got themselves to the top. So like I said, she's a great fighter, but I feel on the night I'm better than Hannah in every department, and I feel like there's nothing she can do to beat me.
You look a lot happier at this weight as well. I remember interviewing you in March. And you're like, you looked a little bit more tired, but you're like...
Do you know, even in March, I felt better at that weight. But it's mainly the energy thing. You're not drained. Usually, you're like, can't wait to get home, get something to eat. But now I've got time to do interviews and have a chat with everyone, and just it allows you to enjoy the week.
On the topic of biscuits, I want to do a bit of this and that on biscuits for you.
Okay.
So.
I like this.
Yeah. Chocolate digestives or chocolate hobnob?
Hobnob.
Chocolate hobnob.
Yeah, chocolate.
Bourbon or custard cream?
Bourbon.
Favourite biscuit?
Favourite, yeah.
You dunk it or do you just eat it?
No, just eat it. You can't dunk a bourbon. You can dunk a custard cream though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can dunk a bourbon, but it just...
It's not the same. It's got to be crunchy.
I used to eat all the bourbons at the family circles. Do you remember them ones? At Christmas?
No, I don't know them ones. Am I too young for them? Are still around?
Family circle? It's like a box you get at Christmas.
Oh, no.
Okay, Jammy Dodger or Jaffa Cake?
Jammy Dodger. Jaffa Cake's not even a biscuit. It's not a biscuit.
Penguin or Club?
Penguin.
And just finally, Maryland Cookie or Oreo?
Maryland Cookie, yeah.
And what's your absolutely favourite biscuit?
Bourbon.
Good choice. All right. Thank you, Terry.
Thank you.
Bourbon's on me if you win the side.
Yeah, perfect. Can I ask the Asda own brand? They're the best ones.
Asda own brand? Smart price.
Yeah.